Good evening, how are you? Thank you. Well, I think I'm extremely overwhelmed and emotional right now. I think this film has been through so much. And to see that the film is finally releasing and to see the kind of reactions that the film is getting, the reactions that, you know, I think reactions to my performance, I mean, extremely, extremely overwhelming. I think we're very, very excited for the release of the film tomorrow. It's a big, big day for all of us, and I think it's extremely overwhelming, extremely emotional. I'm also very, very excited because, like I said, I think the film has been through so much, and I think on behalf of the entire film, we want to thank all of you for being so supportive through everything that we've done and everything that we've been through. And I think now it's really time for us to celebrate and, you know, see the film, I think, do wonders at the box office now. I don't think so. I think there is a time for everything. And I think the film has spoken for itself. I think, like you've seen, the reactions to the film has been, I mean, it's been absolutely phenomenal. And I think that is, in a way, the best response that we can give, you know, to anyone through the work that we do. And like I said, I think we're very, very excited about the release for tomorrow. We're extremely overwhelmed. I'm very emotional at this point. And very, very excited. And like I said, I think it's time for all of us to celebrate. And we're also looking forward to, you know, I'm not someone who's ever been excited about the box office numbers, but I have to say that this time I am, because I think it's going to be earth-shattering.
मैं इतना ही बोलना चाह रहा हूँ कि आई एम ऑनर्ड एंड थैंक यू सो मच. और ये फटा जीन पहन के आया हूँ तो शायद ये स्टाइल में हो जाए, वो स्टाइल में था लेकिन पहन के आया. अब फटे जीन के लिए पैसे नहीं लगते यार. जस्ट बी व्हाट यू वांट टू बी, डू व्हाट यू हैव टू डू.
यस हेलो, विजुअल यस. जी हाँ, मैं रोज कपड़े बदली करता हूँ. अच्छा, नहीं मतलब है, मतलब हमारे एक दोस्त हैं राजेश प्रताप जी, बहुत ही अच्छे डिज़ाइनर हैं, तो उन्होंने ही आज कपड़े में हैं जी। जी सर, मैंने फिल्म देखी नहीं है इस वक्त, मैं देखना चाहूँगा ज़रूर, मगर बस यही कहूँगा ऑल द बेस्ट टू संजय लीला बंसाली एंड द एंटायर टीम। थैंक यू।
मैंने अब तक सुना नहीं है, बट शुक्रिया, बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है। जो भी मैं कपड़े पहनती हूँ, मैं जस्ट आई जस्ट वेयर फॉर फन, मुझे मज़ा आता है। हाँ जी, ये एक नई डिज़ाइनर है ह्यूमी निल्सन करके, और मेरी जो बहन है उनकी टीम ने ये डिज़ाइनर मुझे पसंद आया, इसे मैंने पहना है। वेरी नॉइजी। I think it's better that the production house only announces it, but I am doing a film called Zoya Factor. Yeah. I can't, I'm under contract, I can't. Thank you so much. Congratulations, and I hope it does well. Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day. Everybody is my Valentine.
Yes. Wait, let's go. So, you first. Oh, no, I'll finish after.
Oh, I like it a lot. Every time I like awards, I like applause. I like to be told sometimes. I don't know, I forget whether I'm good or bad. So when somebody tells me, I'm reinforced. Thank you. I know, it's like another home away from home. I know this place. And my children have a house here, so. I can tell you a lot about it next month, 21st. I will. We hope so. We both hope so. Thank you. Well, definitely she would like to. You let it happen and then everybody will know.
How are you feeling about
Chandni? As a mother, you just imagine what I must be going through. She's very professional, very hardworking. I'm a proud mother. I hope she keeps up the...
Well, as I have said earlier too, this film is a labor of love, and the reports that I'm hearing are absolutely fantastic, and I hope it does extremely well. Because
and he is a great maker.
And we've got some great actors working in it. Deepika, Ranveer, Shahid. They all have put in their best, very, very hard work. And I hope everybody likes the film as much as all other Sanjay Bhansali films have been liked.
She's the best. Everybody know about it. She is unbelievable. She is so hardworking. She is unbelievable.
अरे मैम उठ रही है मैम
Thank you.